Digestion is nothing but breaking down by the means of mastication or chewing. Fat is a macromolecule. Person having pizza or laddu, fat digestion does not start from mouth. If you're younger, the gastric lipase will be quite stable, gets deactivated. The maximum fat digestion takes place in duodenum. Hydrophilic elements and lipophilic elements. Fat can be emulsified into little droplets. The normal pH value for the lipase enzyme is 8 to 9.